Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about
Oxaprozin. Oxaprozin is an NSAID and it is given in acute gout. This oxaprozin is not used in uric acid stones because this oxaprozin is a uricosuric drug. So because it is a uricosuric drug, it is not used in uric acid stones. So oxaprozin is used in acute gout and it is a uricosuric drug. That is, it causes excretion of the excess uric acid into the urine.
Thank you and thank you for watching.